this club together isn't about love or brotherhood anymore. It's just fear and greed now.
So here we are at the rally, which is basically the after party of the Blu-Ray. I got her in one piece. My rider Glenn ended up going way faster than he should have. I had a little hairy moment where my top nearly exposed my bits. But hey, it was brilliant. So many bikers took part. It was a great experience. Right now we're waiting for the cast to come out. Hopefully I get a few words from people like Ron Perlman and Charlie Hunman.
Days are numbered. When he loses sway, I'm done with Sam Crow.
You want to speak English throughout this, and I'll do American.
Okay.
Okay, so right. Here with Ron. You all play right. Clay.
Yes, I do. I play Clay Monroe. Let me speak American.
You play the president of the AMC. Do you take on a fatherly role behind the scenes as well?
Only with my children.
Oh, that's nice. And what drew you to play the role of Clay?
Money.
I love you.
I did. I did phenomenally well. I was in my Mercedes E350 with the top down and the air conditioner on. I wasn't taking any chances.
Love your style. It's very hot out here today. I have to say the fans have gone crazy for you. Are you overwhelmed by the reaction, or is that just an everyday thing for you?
It's kind of nice. You know, it's always surprising when anybody remembers you at all.
Finally, your favorite song to rock out to if you're riding, maybe on a bike or in your life and safety? I'm putting you under pressure here.
My favorite song.
It's all about the rock here.
To ride to.
What's your favorite rock band?
The Beatles.
Nice choice. Could you give me one song by the Beatles? Your fave?
I could give you 50.
It's fun. It's a nice ride.
Your fave,
it's a nice day for it.
I couldn't pick one.
Yeah, man, five,
too many.
Sum up Sons Of Anarchy, season 4.
This is pretty obvious. I gotta get a bike.
Season 4 is far and away the best season of all.
To celebrate the release of the hit U.S. drama Sons of Anarchy Season 4, we're giving you the chance to get your hands on one of 10 Season 1 to 4 Sons of Anarchy box sets. Plus, there are 25 Season 4 Blu-rays as runner-up prizes. To enter, head to KerrangRadio.com.
Hello, Charlie.
Hello there.
I would shake your hand, but it's very sweaty.
No,
I'm sure you're not sweaty. No, mine
is. Oh, yours is. Okay.
Nice to meet you anyway. How you doing?
I'm all right.
I have to say, your footwear isn't very rock and roll today.
It's not very rock and roll.
I thought you'd be wearing cowboy boots or, you know, like biker boots or something like that.
No, California bikers wear sneakers.
Sneakers.
It's hot out here.
It's hot out here. So listen, how did you go from queer as folk to Sons Of Anarchy?
To be in the passenger seat of the bike?
I don't know. I guess I just, you know, followed my, you know, followed my heart and did the jobs that, you know, one job leads to another. And I did the film in England, Green Street Hooligans, a long time ago. And the my boss man from Sons Of Anarchy, Kurt Sutter, saw it, and when he was writing, he just decided that's the guy that he wanted. So that was the bridge, you know.
What's been your highlight so far of taking that?
I think at the end of last season, taking over as president, it's pretty fun. And, you know, the season this fall, like the season, it really changed the whole dynamic of the club. And it was a really smart thing for Kurt to do at this point in the show's,
you know,
life,
so
to kind of put a, you know, a whole different spin on the club, so it continues to feel fresh, you know.
How do you think you would cope in jail?
I mean, you know, I can fight pretty good, but I mean, it's a whole different level in jail. So I don't know. I'm just, you know, I've always gone out of my way to try to avoid that.
We're trying to think ways to do like top 10 biker anthems, like songs to write.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't have to be rock. What would yours be?
I guess I don't know. I mean, you know, it's just phases. I go lately. I've been listening to this Texas singer songwriter called Blake Foley.
Nice. Blake Foley.
Yeah.
We know Blake Foley.
Yeah. So I don't know, I just discovered him. I haven't heard of him. Friend introduced me last week, so I've been
amazing.
Listening to him obsessively.
Thank you very much, Blake Foley, Charlie.
Hummin'.
Nice to meet you, love.
Nice to meet you.
I need your word. You'll let me walk away.
Oh, this scares me.
Sons of Anarchy, Season 4, out now.